This show is going to make you hungry. Lots of food for thought this morning, from ice cream to chicken and waffles to breadsticks.
All good, right?
So the story's making the cut with Eden Kendall from River City Live. All good, yes.
All good stuff. And ice cream is a great thing to eat at night right before bed, right? Straight out of the pint?
I do regularly, yes.
Right. So does it make you sleepy?
I never really thought about it.
Well, you know what? It does, I think, make you sleepy if it's like the last thing you're having. But there is an ice cream out there now that is specifically designed to do just that. It's called Night Food.
Oh, this is brilliant.
And they say that it has proteins and minerals and the kinds of things in it that make you sleepy. So if you were to down a pint of that ice cream after a long and stressful day, well, ice cream is just a good thing to have after a stressful day as it is, but this specific ice cream, Night Food, which right now is only available online, I believe, is something that you
Because frankly, I don't really think of ice cream until like it's late and then I've already eaten and like now I love my ice cream. So this is brilliant. So the other one, chicken and waffles.
Chicken and waffle cereal, available at Walmart on March 7th.
Now, oh, it's at Walmart, so you can
It's going to be at Walmart. Anywhere. It's not even so crazy. Now, I've been trying to find out from people online if they've tried it and if it does have a poultry taste. I don't think so. I think it's more just the theme. But you see, it's honey brunches of oats. So
Post is making it, so it's a major cereal.
It's the real deal, and as I said, it's an exclusive, though. So you have to go to Walmart to get it, and I think, if I'm understanding it, there's little drumsticks in there, but I think it's probably got like a waffle syrup kind of taste to it. Maybe a little bit of the crispy that's on fried chicken would be good in that.
You know, Walmart business-wise is thinking this is going to draw people, and we just keep it at our store. Oh, yeah.
I'll go and get some of that. And then finally, this is so brilliant. So Olive Garden is very famous for their breadsticks, and right now you can go on their website and print out this wrapping paper and make a bouquet. So you just go get the breadsticks to go, and they're encouraging people to give a bouquet of breadsticks for a Valentine's Day gift.
Oh, this is brilliant.
Right?
I've gained a few pounds in this segment, but I've liked all three foods. Usually, like some of the foods I don't care for. Everything you brought here was great today.
We've got more to tempt you coming up on River City Live at 11. Our friend Chef Jasmine Wooden is going to be with us, and she's making up some really yummy Valentine's Day chow.
This is wonderful. Well, thank you so much.